Tesla Model S100D is the ideal decision for run nervousness, yet it will put a profound imprint in your wallet. In case you're searching for a long-run electric auto, the Tesla Model S100D is a best decision. Truth be told, it's the longest range F available today. This auto isn't to be mistaken for Tesla's range-topping, not F-Go, Model SP100D, which is significantly more costly, and won't take you very as far. However, putting the P in the gets you from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 2.3 seconds, or less. Autocar says that if your main need is go, you should purchase this auto. In any case, remember that it's not shoddy, and it doesn't feel very as extravagant as different autos at a comparative value point. Basically, you are paying for the range, you are paying for an F, and it's a Tesla. In the event that it's first rate inside and animal highlights that you require, you may need to look somewhere else. Yet, you're not going to discover an A-long extend all-electric auto that meets that criteria yet, and most likely not one that is superior to anything the Tesla Model S. The Model S100D will take you 335 miles on a charge. Venturing up to the P100D shaves off around 20 miles. Tesla models are not recognized by their model years, or by trim level, as conventional automakers' offerings. Rather, they are ordered by battery size and range. This idea is going to change as Tesla is presenting a more streamlined, trim-based configurator. In this way, for handy purposes, a Model S100D is an indistinguishable auto from a base Model S, beside having a 100 kWh battery pack, instead of a 75 kWh. Evaluating is $97,500 versus $69,500, individually. An all-wheel drive Model S75D will cost you $74,500, and a P100D will cost you $140,000. Autocar likewise says that the satellite route completes an incredible activity of finding charging alternatives along your course, and demonstrating slow-down accessibility. Despite the fact that it's not the P100D, regardless it feels capable, which bodes well since it has a 100 kWh battery. Beside the all-encompassing rooftop, the Model S inside stays essentially unaltered from past models. German brands to Honda's extravagance image, NSX or not. The 2009